The famous Korean carmaker Kia has confirmed to bring the new generation Sportage in the Indian market. The new Sportage is the fifth generation model debuting globally with its all-new design using the carmaker's new design philosophy called Opposites United. Kia has a plan to introduce the new Sportage SUV in the Indian market on April 10, 2022, at the expected price of Rs. 25 lakhs ex showroom. Kia has decided to introduce the European specification of Sportage in the Indian market instead of North American and Asian specification. In terms of power, there is no official announcement from the company yet, but we expect that the new Sportage will get V6 compliant 1.6-liter petrol engine along with plug-in hybrid powertrains as it is following Hyundai Tucson. The engine is expected to be mated with 6-speed automatic transmission. Talking about the exterior design, the new 5th generation of Sportage is completely different in compared to the ongoing model. Up front, it gets digital tiger face grille instead of tiger nose grille, split LED headlights with boomerang shaped LED derailleurs, slick black ear inlets, updated front bumper with bumper mounted LED fog lights housing and black cladding. The side profile gets power wall beams with integrated turn indicators, body colored door handles, black roof rail, chrome strip at the windows and dual tone diamond cut alloy wheels. The rear profile gets LED tail lights, an LED strip that connects the two tail lights, rear washer and defogger, tailgate integrated spoiler, spoiler mounted emergency braking light, rear fog lamps and updated rear bumper with rear silver skid plate. The interior of the SUV is updated with an airy cabin, dual tone interior with premium quality soft materials, new leather wrap power fat bottom steering wheel with steering mounted controls, with paddle shifters, large curved touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, along with Bluetooth and navigation system, Harman Kardon premium sound system, digital instrument cluster, new AC vents on each side with gloss black bezels around it, push button start and stop, remote keyless entry, wireless charger, auto climate control, ambient lighting, panoramic sunroof, well cushioning seats for comfortable ride with 60-40 split rear seats and bigger boot space. In terms of safety, the SUV is updated with a number of standard safety features including ABS with EBD, electronic stability control, driver attention warning system, downhill brake control, high beam assist, traction control, blind spot collision avoidance assist, multiple airbags, pedestrian detection, forward collision avoidance assist, rear cross traffic alert, 360-degree camera with front and rear parking sensors. Thank you.